pass in history as a dark day for Ghana's constitutional parliamentary democratic practice. And a dark day because those seeking to govern are seeking to approbate and reprobate at the same time. As a popular maxim of equity, which states that he who seeks equity must do equity, and he who comes to equity must come with clean hands. Today, I intend to address three fundamental issues. One, to explain why the minority were not in the chamber.